It's been a heck of a week for musicians' birthdays, starting with one of my very favorite human beings, T-Bone Burnett. T-Bone Burnett, known for his guru-like production chops, but don't sleep on his guitar playing, singing, and songwriting. I've gotten to make a bunch of music with T-Bone over the years, and all I can tell you is that when he's around, burning one of those Palo Santo sticks of his, the music just starts getting better. Just ask Emmylou Harris, Gillian Welch, and Alison Krauss, who recorded this for T-Bone on the Oh Brother, Where Art Thou soundtrack.
Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Your mama's gone away and your daddy's gonna stay. Didn't leave nobody but the baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby.
Go to sleep, you little
baby. Everybody's gone and the cotton and the corn didn't leave nobody but the baby. You're a sweet little baby. You're a sweet little baby. Honey on a rock and sugar don't stop. Bring a bottle to the baby. Don't you weep, pretty baby. Don't you weep, pretty baby.
Don't you weep, pretty.
She's long gone with the red shoes on. Gonna need another loving baby. Go to sleep, little baby. Go to sleep, little baby. You and me and the devil makes three. Don't need no other loving baby.
How about Aoife O'Donovan, Chris Eldridge? They're on Nothing But the Baby. Happy birthday. T-Bone. Oh, hells yeah. The woman, the myth, the legend, Sade. Sade. An aural visage of love, both romantic and carnal. All the candles in the world can't vibe out a room the way a Sade record can. Here, from a record called Love, is a song called No Ordinary Love. Indeed. How about Aoife O'Donovan wishing Sade a happy birthday? Okay, y'all, so this is the way this works. I get a big long list of musicians whose birthday week this is at the beginning of the week, and then I start Spotifying names that ring a bell, like Eartha Kitt. Eartha Kitt. Okay, so y'all are hip. Can I admit that my mind didn't immediately attach that name to the sultry voice that delivered Santa Baby? I didn't. Come to find out, she was also Catwoman in the first Batman television series. Sang a classic version of Say Bon, and to my infinite joy, this little number.
I've posed for pictures with ivory soap. I've petted stray dogs and shied clear of dope. My smile is brilliant, my glance is tender, but I'm noted most for my unspoiled gender. I've been made Miss Rheingold, though I'd never touched a beer, and I'm the person to whom they say, "You're sweet, my dear." The only etchings I've seen have been behind glass, and the closest I've been to a bar is at ballet class. Prim and proper, the girl who's never been cased. Well, I'm tired of being pure and not chaste. Like something that seeks its level, I wanna go to the devil, I wanna be evil. I wanna spit tax. I wanna be evil. Cheat at Jack. I wanna be wicked. I wanna tell lies. I wanna be mean and throw mud pies. I wanna wake up in the morning with that dark brown taste. I wanna see some dissipation in my face. I wanna be evil. I wanna be mad. But more than that, I wanna be bad.
One more time for the one and only Aoife O'Donovan getting evil a la Eartha Kitt. Happy birthday, Eartha. Oh, did you just hear our electric bill going up? All right. I knew this name. Dave Grohl. Dave Grohl, the first thing we ever heard of Dave's genius is, of course, from Smells Like Teen Spirit. Then we learned he can play all hell out of the guitar, sings like a bird, and generates more hooks than a Bass Pro Shop. I worked forever on that joke. Also, Fresh Pot! Look it up. Here off the eponymous Foo Fighters debut is My Hero. Trevor Lawrence Jr., Chris Eldridge, and Mike Elizondo back there. paying tribute to Mr. Dave Grohl. Play our show, Dave, please. And with Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day coming up, we wanted to honor the great Dr. King in our birthday segment. He's not generally thought of as a musician, but when I listen to his speeches, I hear the work of a master composer and performer. His cadence, phrasing, and lyricism, and the dream of freedom and equality they expressed continue to be music to our country's beleaguered ears. Even this holiday commemorating Dr. King has musical roots. As part of the 15-year-long effort to get MLK Day recognized, Stevie Wonder wrote his song Happy Birthday as a rallying cry. Stevie and Coretta Scott King later testified in front of Congress with 6 million signatures, and the bill finally passed. Unsurprisingly, Dr. King was a huge music lover himself. In his honor, we'd like to perform the song he often publicly declared to be his favorite, the gospel classic, Take My Hand, Precious Lord.
Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. Through the storm, precious Lord, think of me when my life is almost gone. At the river I'll stay, guide my feet, hold my hand, take my hand, precious Lord. Precious Lord, lead me home.
Thank you for everything, Dr. King.